needed more training. shot tomorrow.
You wish, you spin.
Vault Hunter justifiably and intelligently came to the conclusion that this was a key to a secret room. Every hideout's got one or two.
You got grit, Gunslinger, I'll give you that. Should've killed you when I had the chance. But right now, I got a train to catch. See you around. Oh, and when you get back to town, tell the Hatchet she picked the wrong side.
I'd like to tell you that's where the Vault Hunter found the stone, but that ain't the truth.
Hey, somebody out there? If it wouldn't trouble you overly much, I'd appreciate some help getting out of here.
Well, well.
It's about time someone came along. Was thinking I might die here. Guess not. You did come here to save this old troubadour, didn't you?
No, actually. Where's the stone?
The stone, huh? You know, it's the damnedest thing. Butcher Rose was making me play this melody to the stone over and over. Don't really know why. It sounded like Rose ran off with the stone because you were nipping at her heels. Don't know where she took it, but I do know this. The stone, it ain't a stone.
It's not. What is it then?
It's an egg, if you can believe it. I swear to Ruin, it's true. Some kind of monster from the company days. Rose called it the Ruiner. Go on, see for yourself.
Before the Vault Hunter came to town, Ruiner was just a word. But since then, folks make signs on their hearts when they hear it. Juno would want to see this.
Thanks for springing me. I'll see you back in Vestige. Hopefully. Hard to believe. We've been sleeping next to this monstrous thing for all these years. This is gonna make for one hell of a song.
Time to head back to town and tell Juno the news.